my style sickening. First the awakening, prepare for the quickening. Battle for controller, there can only be one. Drink a can of Pepsi Cola while I'm walking on the sun. I'm ill, equipped with interchangeable weaponry. Three mystical blades and multiple personalities. From crisp with raspiness, witchcraft to grasp this. Depth of perception, schizophrenic perfectionist. My direction is out there, past the stars, part beast. With powerful jaws and sharp claws, exceptional in this physical existence. Suck on my potential and choke on this persistence. For instance, I'm the light that's shining in the distance. Palm trees, pina colada, citrus and incense. I'm intense, joke or laugh, get broken half like Sylvester Stallone. Comfortable, stroke the shaft, no doubt. I'm immaculate, I'm tackling those. Crackling crows, attacking and I'm packing in shows. Transform, but still come with fantastic form. Ancient war chants that surpass the norm. Windstorm that is creating a god-awful mess. Now take a shot at the best. I got a lot off my chest and this is hot off the press. And it sizzles and scorches, escort you down a deep dark cave lit by torches. What?
Bless and destroy, not like all the others. Bless and destroy, not like all the others. Bless and destroy, not like all the others. Bless and destroy.
Yo man, how you feeling? Man, for real, I could kill a gorilla. I'm a breed of the last regime and activation on a planet of freaks. I frequent hollows and abandoned hallways, and the poison's in my abdomen, so watch my movement always. I take the dings out of my old armor, remove the rings out of my old grenade parlor. I stay sharper than the tails from the partner, and twice as sharp as the wreath in the hands of the hooded wanderer. Some will wonder how much longer before the berserkers conquer. I promise my attack on all those who sponsor the material put out by monsters. In appearance of King Richard III, my style comes pre-curved. There's no further twisting necessary. There's many ways to enter through Farron's embassy and take your place on the last line of security. Renege from hymns and blasphemy, swine white, red wine, and beads of rosary.